Just get those gifts.
Well, weeds are a growing problem for any gardener.
But one man in Maryland is offering a solution through art. Patterson Clark transformed something often seen as ugly and intrusive into something beautiful and sustainable. In his studio, Patterson boils, presses, and shapes the weeds into materials. He then creates things like paper, ink, and even musical instruments.
I was volunteering for the Park Service to remove invasive plants from a local park. So I thought, how can I best use this material? Since I'm an artist, I use art to solve my problems.
Patterson says the products and artwork he creates are all ecologically sustainable.